我也很高兴，
我也很高兴，
很高兴。
我也很高兴。
我也很高兴认识你。我也很高兴认识你。很好，来。
你叫什么名字？
我叫 April。
你呢？
你呢？
我叫 Alice。我那个表达上面好没有。
我也很高兴认识你。很好，来，
你好，老师，你不要一直改他哈，因为有时候他你逼着他改，他还是改不完，你就到下一个去，然后回来再去劝他。有的时候他们要听人家怎么说，他会这么改，所以要不然他会有挫折性，
很紧张。
对对对，不要太
你好，你叫什么名字？
我叫 Leslie， 你呢？
我叫 April。我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
好，来。
你好，
我叫什么名字？
你叫什么？对不起，
你叫什么名字？
我叫马德
西。我叫 Desiree， 我很高兴认识你，
很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。你好，
你好，
你叫什么名字？
我叫 Alice。 你呢？
我叫 Gusti， 我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
Yes.
But what's the third one?
Gesture.
Did you do gesture?
Just the one. You don't need, you need to, only one.
You need to decide which syllable is the most important.
Only one syllable.
So which one? Now you're the native teacher. You need to decide what's important in the sentence. Which one is more important?
That number five.
My.
Yeah, you know how to do. What's that? Now, okay, in this sentence, what's important?
What's that?
So you're introducing everybody. So the important thing is, okay.
All right.
I'll do it in Chinese and then English, okay? In a sentence, do it in English and Chinese. Okay, in a sentence construction, in almost every language, whatever's important goes to the front of the language, especially in Chinese. Everything goes to the front of the verb, okay? So, what's important? Out of these words, 我给你们介绍介绍. Now, which one is the verb? 介绍介绍, introduction. Remember I said everything goes important goes before the verb. What is important here? So I'm introducing everybody to you. So that's the important bit. So it goes in before the verb. Okay? So 你给是二声，然后介绍。 Okay, yeah. So you need to know what's important.
所以只要一个，只要差一次就好，一两个就行了。不要太多哈，我给你们介绍介绍，不要介绍介绍啊。
I think downstairs we're commenting. What are you doing downstairs? All right. So 我给你们介绍介绍. Okay. So that's lock. So, 好，我们走再怎么说? Now you know, teachers need to know what's important. 给，对，给, because in English it's at the opposite. I'll introduce you, okay? But in Chinese it's the opposite, okay? So, 我们走一下哈.
我给你们介绍介绍，我给你们介绍介绍，我给你们介绍介绍，我给你们介绍介绍。
给你们介绍介绍。
OK， 好。我给你们介绍介绍。
我给你们介绍介绍。
介绍介绍。
介绍介绍。
Good。
我给你们介绍介绍。
介绍介绍。
介绍介绍。
很好，来。
我给你们介绍介绍。
我给你们。
我给你们介绍介绍。
很好。
我给你们介绍介绍。
我给你们。
我给你们介绍介绍。
介介介介介
介
介
介
介介绍
介绍
介绍 twice 介绍介绍。
我你们，
我给，
我给你们介绍
介绍介绍
介绍
介绍介绍
介绍介绍。
好，
我给你们介绍介绍。
好，
我给
介绍
介绍。
好，
好棒，
好。
我给你们介绍介绍。
好，
我给你们。介绍介绍，我给你们介绍介绍，
我给你们介绍介绍，
介绍
介绍介绍，
好，请来，
我给你们介绍
介绍介绍，好，我给你们介绍
介绍，
他是 Bradley。我给你们介绍介绍，他是 Alice。
对吧？
好，let's learn the second sentence. Please go and come with me.
这位是李先生。
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 OK, thank you.来你好，我给你介绍介绍，这位是，这位是马爷。
你教的先生有不教其他，他们怎么介绍啊？
哦，对哈，哦，对不起，这位 Bradley 先生，
啊，
他姓什么？
就是 Bradley 先生就可以了。
好，对不起，对 ，One more time， 对，我给你介绍介绍，这位是 Bradley 先生。你好，
你好。
你怎么只介绍一半呢？啊，OK， 这样子，好，这位是 Bradley 先生，这位是
Elmer
先生。好 ，and then you go to speak to each other. Come on.
这位是。
您好。
您好。
很高兴认识
你。嘘，让他们说。
您好，我叫艾尔。
你呢？
我叫 Bradley。我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
认识你。
认识你。
Okay, I noticed that the end of a sentence you tend to go up or down because you think there's a question there, you go up or no. Chinese, there is no up or down at the end of a sentence. Everything follows the tone.OK, so 我很高兴认识你。It's not 认识你，认识你。OK, 我很高兴认识你。OK, so forget about the up and down in your language. They always follow the tones. OK, so 这位是 so you introduce you each other. Now you introduce somebody else. 这位是我给你们
介绍。
我好，一起说。
我给你们介绍介绍，
对 ，again。
我给你们介绍介绍
，from the back。
我给你
，no from the back。介绍
介绍
介绍
介绍介绍，
你介绍介绍，走介绍介绍
介绍
介绍介绍。
你介绍介绍，
你介绍介绍，
给你介绍介绍，
给你介绍介绍，
我给你们介绍介绍，
我给你们介绍介绍
，OK，
我给你们介绍介绍
，OK， What are you doing？ 我。
给
you, 我给你们，你们介绍介绍。Bradley, what is gay in this case? But what is the part of speech in gay? English teachers in test three. 我给你们介绍介绍。In this sentence, 介绍介绍 is the verb 给。I know it means to give in Chinese, but in this case, it's a preposition. Okay, it means what happens next is a pronoun. Okay, 我给你们 If it's 给 what's followed is always a noun. Okay, in this case, pronoun. 我给你们介绍介绍 So parts of speech. Do you know what parts of speech are? Okay, you need to think parts through. I'm going to get you to analyze.Sentences are subject, verb, object, prepositions. These are all parts of speech in Chinese, just like in English. Okay? So if you want to make your own sentence, you need to know what goes where and why. Okay? So 我给你们介绍介绍。我给你吃，我给你吃吃吃什么？我给你吃吃饭。给你吃什么？是小孩子。我给你吃香蕉。I give you a banana for you to eat. So 我给你吃香蕉。吃 is the verb. Okay. So 我给你介绍介绍。好。Okay. So the first sentence 我给你介绍介绍。And then you did that. 那再来一次哈。我给你们介绍一下，这位是Bradley 先生。先生，
先生
，OK， 这位是，这是 Elma 先生，啊 ，and then you two talk，
talk，
你好，
你好
，No， I don't understand， I don't know what's happening here，
confusion，
yeah， I think。
No, I've introduced you, so you need to talk to each other, just like normal.
I'm just trying to understand what's happening. So, I'm walking up to him and I'm saying,
Hello?
I'm giving you,
no.
greetings.
I have introduced you too. I'm the person who introduced you too. 我给你们介绍一下。
Okay, so you, there's a third person here.
Exactly. Yeah.Like a British party that you will not talk to each other until I introduce you.
I'm sorry. It's a triangle here.
Yeah, it's a triangle here. Not a relationship, only a triangle.
That's next lesson.
A scene from Bridgerton. Okay, so there you go.
So we didn't know what to do because we didn't know what.
Exactly.
We didn't know what was
happening. I'm very English here.
Okay.
我给你们介绍介绍，这是。
Oh wow!
Oh my goodness!
你叫 Brandon，
我
我
叫 Brandon，
我叫 Brandon， 我叫 Brandon。
我叫艾尔。
哦，我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
耶 ，shake hands，shake hands。Now you can go off and dance and chat or anything. Okay. But what's Mrs.? We don't have 太太 here, do we?Oh no, 太太 cannot dance with it.
太太
so you can't have the 太太. Okay, so in Bridgerton, if you're married, you can only dance with your husband. Okay, what about Miss?
小姐
可以写下来小姐小姐
小姐
Both are third tone. It's not 小姐 It's 小姐 So the first one changes.
小姐
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 不要给你写二声啊他们会不会动作啊
小姐
小姐对
小姐
对 OK Bradley introduce these two so that they can get to know each other.
OK yes it's
我给你们介绍介绍。
我给你们介绍介绍。
你好。
You didn't introduce anyone. 这位是。这位是。这位是。
这位是。
他是 Riley。
这位是。
Marielle, yeah.
他是
Marielle.
你好。你叫什么名字？
我叫 Maria， 你呢？
我叫 Riley， 我很高兴认识你。
我也很高兴认识你。
Okay, so Maria, you have to introduce others now. We're all standing around waiting to be introduced. We can't talk until you introduce us.
introduce Alice. Okay, Brandy, Bradley knows. You introduce everyone. This never works.
Ta.
So when you say ta, this need to move, but it never moves. Okay. Ta.
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 Ta. Ta. Ta.
Ta. Ta. Ta. Ta. Ta. Ta.
Ta.
Ta. Ta. Ta. Ta. Ta.
You've already introduced them by their name, and then we're saying, "What's your name?"
Yeah, yeah. It's all right.
Just practice.
Yeah, yeah.
So why wouldn't we just say that? Yeah, my name is.
Okay, this is very English. Bridgerton, this is what they do, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's okay.
Okay.
Do you watch the show Bridgerton?
No.
You must go and watch it because I wrote the textbook and I didn't know I was writing
Chinese,
a scene for Bridgerton. But it's funny. You now know where all my book comes from because it's Bridgerton talk. Okay. These two, not introduce
them. I'll give you a
introduction.
She is
April.
She
is
Clarice.
Your aspiration is so good. For the first time I can hear it. Ta shi.
Ta shi.
Ta shi. Ta shi.
Ta shi.
Ta shi. Ta shi. It's not da louder. Ta
是
他是
他
他
是
他
是他
是他是他是他是他是他是他是他是
他是他是他是他是他是
他
是他是他是他是他
是他是他是他是他是他是他是他是他
是他是他是他是他
是他
是他是他是他是他
Please walk Now please imitate with me. So, but you know there are third tones, it change? It changes to the second tone?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Now, this is why we do this gesture. I think all of you are doing gesture from here. You're not feeling the tension in the body. Okay, so, 我很好, and then relax. The 好 is relax, okay? So, 我很好,你呢? 就行了,不要做太多。对呀,对对对。 要拉身体,
要大一点,
而且, you need to be bigger and you need
bigger.
To you need to push. Remember I said what was the word? Push it uphill. It's very hard. 我很好,你呢? Okay? So just those two. Just the yeah, okay. I can feel the tiredness. 我很好你呢? Okay, it's like, oh my god, it's tired. Okay, so just the first two because it changes tone. Stay up there. So do one and stay up there. Yeah. 好, okay, do me. 我很好你呢 Yes 我很好你呢 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 我很好你呢
Isn't that much better?
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Right. Yes. Right. Yes. Right. Yes. So, so you know the things that change. Yeah. This is what I want you to feel in your body. Okay. So now you can say, 你好吗?
我很好。你呢?
我也很好 Yes, come again. So, 我也很好 Okay, 我也很好 So,
you go. 你好吗？我很好。Okay, again.
我很好。我很好。你呢？我也很好。我也很好。我也很好。Stay up there. 我也很好。我也很好。你呢？你呢？哦，我没有。OK。你好吗？你好吗？
你好吗？我很好。我很好。我很好。That's right。我很好。Use your hand. Try with the hand. Use your chin. 我对。你呢？我也很好。OK。你好。我很好。你呢？我很好。我也很好。
对，both of them are using their heads.
我很好。OK，Jimmy。你好吗？我很好。对。你呢？我也很好。OK。你好吗？我很好。你呢？
我也很好。<笑>
谢谢谢谢你好吗？
我很好。
我也很好。
OK。 你好。
我
你好吗？
我很好，你呢？
我也很好。
你好吗？
你好吗？
对不起，
我很好，你呢？
我也很好。
Okay, now 很好 is I'm all, or I'm very well. What if you're not so good? What do you say?
还好
is 妈妈呼呼 is so-so. Okay, but 妈妈呼呼 I teach you because people will laugh. 妈妈呼呼 is comme ci comme ça. Do you know comme ci comme ça in French? You look at in the future, you look at two animals, you don't know whether it's a horse or a tiger. So, maybe it's a horse and a tiger. Yeah, like so-so. Well, I couldn't care less, you know, so-so. So, mama hu-hu.
Mama
hu-hu. Now,
in Taiwan
they use it. If you say it, they laugh, because they do use it. Mama hu-hu.
Mama hu-hu.
Very funny. Mama hu-hu. Try saying it, they'll laugh because it's a very funny. Mama hu
hu.
Mama hu hu. Mama hu hu. Mama hu hu.
Very good.
Mama hu hu. Mama hu hu. He said, you're not Mama hu hu, you're supposed to be downcast. Not Mama hu hu. Mama hu hu. Okay.So it's a poetry. Mama hu hu, no, mama hu. Okay, mama hu hu. Okay. They do say 还好. And they also say 还可以.
还可以.
Alright. You heard this before, right? Anyway, 还可以.
还可以.
Let's stop for 5 minutes, okay? And I think you've been dancing. I can see the sweat dropping. Okay.